And there was a three-car crash during an Indy Series practice at Auto Club Speedway in Fontana this evening. It happened on turn four when Mikhail Aleshin's car suddenly went into a spin and was struck by another car. According to IndyCar officials, Aleshin was conscious and airlifted to Loma Linda University Medical Center after complaining of pain in his right shoulder and right foot.